this already doesn't make sense.
You're fired, Griffin, for destroying company property.
Tell it to my tongue.
Mr. President, we have a situation. The Decepticons plan to destroy the seven wonders of the world, starting with the Hagia Sophia.
The what? Is that even one of the seven wonders?
The Decepticons have only one weakness. They're allergic to beer.
I don't like the taste either so much.
That chest plate is where they're most vulnerable. If we could find someone strong enough to throw a keg with enough force, we might have a shot.
The only problem is there's not a man alive who can throw a keg with that kind of force.
There may be one.
I wonder who it is.
Our top story, stopping the Decepticons with beer? According to our sources, the search is underway for a man strong enough to throw a keg with enough force to save the seven wonders of the world.
What took you so long?
There was a train, and I like to count the cars. It was a big one.
Me too, that is fun. But you're wasting your time coming here. I don't throw kegs anymore.
Who's this?
What are you wearing? That's my funeral shirt.
Look, Peter, I didn't want to ask you to do this because of that maverick but awesome thing you did in the Battle War of the Past.
Is this the stuff you didn't want me to ask you about?
I told you not to ask me about that.
He went rogue and saved everyone's lives, but he didn't do it by the book.
Is that why he can't get an erection?
Everyone stop talking about me!
Listen, it's not me that's asking. It's America.
Tell America my answer is no. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go change my mind in the shower.
Peter's country needs him, but he just doesn't know. He's scared he'll miss his shows, and he's expecting a UPS package. Who's gonna water his plants? He's got a lot of balls in the air, that's for sure.
Hold on. Damn it, I'm in. But I do things my way, and I pick my crew.
Deal. Now let me sit sideways on your motorcycle like a Vietnamese woman, and let's get out of here.
Still trying to put the world back together, I see.
Hello, Peter. We're not joining your team.
I'm putting together a team.
We're in.
Good. Let's shake hands like tough guys. Some of your sweat went in my mouth.
Oh, hello, Peter. I was just out back working in the garden.
Oh, yeah? Trying to grow some balls?
Okay.
Play nice, boys.
Love the cookie-cutter house you and Poindexter got here. Never pegged you for a burbs dweller.
Peter, you used to live here.
That was a long time ago.
It was 2 months ago.
2 months is a long time when you don't sleep and only eat ground beef. Did you tell Chris about my mission?
I thought you should.